conversations. But I think you need to have these tough conversations to better things. And I don't think any race or any gender or any religion is above criticism. If we got guys that are extremists, that are committing acts of terror and hurting innocent people, it needs to be addressed.